Came up with 15 feet 4.5 inches, and with the tape measure we measured with the level on top of the bobblehead with the fiberglass tape measure to the floor, and we measured 15 feet 5 inches. So what I'm going to do is average the two, so it would be 15 feet 4.75 inches, and I will prepare a report stating that as certified.
Awesome. Thank you for measuring. Okay. Let me go get the certificate, and then I'll make the announcement.
I'm like, I don't want to be on
camera. It's my job.
It's your job, yeah. It's your job every day.
Okay. So for those of you I have not talked to yet, my name is Michael Emprich with Guinness World Records in New York. This is an official attempt at creating the world's largest bobblehead. The existing record measured 13 feet, and that was achieved by the Game Show Network with a Chuck Woolery bobblehead. I've talked to our surveyor who took the measurements, and I can now announce that with a measurement of 15 feet 4.75 inches, you have shattered the Guinness World Records. Congratulations. This bobblehead is officially amazing. I'm so excited. It looks even better in person. Do you want to give it a poll? Together?
Oh,